Well, for years, Minster hosted a Division III track and field district meet, and many, if not all of those times, they won the team titles, particularly on the boys' side. Well, in 2012, change to district sites brought Minster north to Spencerville, but they have continued their tradition of winning, sweeping both team titles each of the last 3 years. Top four finishers in each event today, moving on to the regional in Troy next week. Just a perfect day for track and field and baseball, softball, tennis, for everything. We'll start with the girls' hurdles, and Ottaville's Alicia Honigford wins in 15.84 seconds. Parkway's Calista Hellworth and Maggie Meyering and J.C. Grigsby advancing as well. Boys 110, Lincoln View Hunter Blankenmeyer wins, joined in regionals by Minster's Jacob Dews and Chad Stoner, as well as Marin Local's Alex Grieshoff. Girls 100, check out Spencerville's Casey Mulholland. What a comeback as she takes first. Marin Local's Allie Toby and Paige Toby and Katie Webb moving on as well. 4x2, Mulholland does it again in comeback fashion. Minster, New Bremen, and Delphus Jefferson all moving on to the regionals. Boys 4x2, Minster's Eli Wolf, one of his four gold medals. Spencerville, Crestview, and Parkway also heading on to Troy. Girls Mile, LCC's Emily Schreeren breaking the school record in the win, 5:19. Minster's Casey Barnhorst and Lily Hirschfeld and Tyler Sklonsky also making the regional. Boys Mile, Lincoln View's Bailey Toe wins again, 4:26.30 seconds, followed by Ottaville's Brandon Seifer, Ben Butler, and Alex Hemmelgarn. Finally, the boys 800, and it is St. John's Tyler Conley winning this time a 1:58.87 seconds. Lincoln View's Alex Rodriguez and Bailey Togo 2 and 3. New Bremen's Brad Rammel finishing fourth. Of course, all weekend long, you can catch those finals on WOSN as we look at the final team results. And yes, indeed, the Minster girls, they win as well. 81 points better than New Bremen. Spencerville, Marin Local, and Ottaville run out the top five on the ladies' side. For the guys, it is a Wildcat sweep, thanks in part to Eli Wolf. 126 points for Minster. Lincoln View with a strong second-place finish. Spencerville, St. Henry, and St. John's running out your top five.